A donut shop in Oklahoma was vandalized after hosting drag queens for an art show. Officials are looking for the suspect who broke a glass door before throwing a Molotov cocktail into the business. A GoFundMe was set up to help the shop.